Morning, Ruben. How are you?
Good morning, Dr. Hotz.
All right. So here we are with Ruben. Exactly almost 1 year to date, Ruben received stem cells and a few PRP injections in his right knee. Ruben, prior to the stem cell injections, what was your life like, or how was your knee, and how was it limiting your daily activities and function?
It was compromising my activities quite a bit. Mobility, exercise, walking, even simple walking.
Right.
Stairs, up or down. A lot of pain, a lot of discomfort.
And you mentioned, too, that you had a little bit of a limp, or someone mentioned to you that you used to limp.
I began to develop a limp because I wouldn't want to put a load on this leg or this knee.
Got it.
And I had two or three screenings for knee surgery.
Uh-huh.
I had two different surgeons tell me, oh, yeah, you need a complete knee replacement? I don't know what's the acronym for that.
Yeah, knee replacement.
It was something, CRP or CRT.
Mm-hmm.
Total
knee replacement.
There you go.
Total knee replacement, yes.
And I kept on putting it off and putting it off because I didn't want to subject myself to the surgery or the recovery.
Right.
The rehab.
Right.
And in this particular case, the knee in question, I had experienced right 4 or 5 years prior.
Right.
A major infection from a bicycle fall.
Got it.
And that put me in the hospital for 10 days, and I was afraid to have that knee worked on.
Got it, yeah. No, that's awesome. I've seen improvement over this last year. What have you noticed as far as improvement? What can you do now that you couldn't do before, or how is it functioning now?
Oh, it's almost like I never had the handicap.
Really?
Yes, it's amazing.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I mean, I walk with a fairly confident gait.
Right.
I don't have the pain. I don't have to limit my exercise.
That's awesome.
So I'm very, very pleased.
That's wonderful to hear. Well, thank you for sharing that with us.
You're welcome.
You have a great day, and we'll talk to you soon.
All right.